Hey everybody, and welcome to the Polka Dot Squad. Temporal Enigma here. I am very, very excited because this is our first Halo 4 map review. Today's map is a map that I made. It is called Husky Raid CTF Remake. And it is a remake of a Halo Reach map. And it is very, very fun. Basically, the point of the game is there are two teams, and it's basically just one long hallway with both teams going for capture the flag. The game type is 15 minutes long, and it actually works really, really well. This was a remake from a Halo Reach map from a guy called Husky Old Guy. And it was a lot of fun, so I decided to remix it. As you'll see in the video, there are going to be an ordnance drop in the middle of the map. There's also armor ability ordnance drops on either side in their bases. Just to mix up the gameplay a little bit. You spawn with random weapons, and your goal is just to get to the other side and capture the flag, pretty much. This game goes pretty evenly to God of Fate joins in the middle and unbalances the teams in our favor. This video is probably not going to have me talking a whole lot. I'll probably just throw in some music for the last section of it. Coming up, you will see I slow down part of the video so that you can see how, I guess, epic I am. I'm not really that epic, but, I'm not that great with a sniper rifle, and I do pretty well, and the video doesn't show it, but the flag was blocking my viewpoint the whole time, because it was waving back and forth. Obviously this game, the file share system isn't up yet, so go ahead and download it on my file share. I'm sidetracked today. But these are how our videos are going to be. It's basically going to be fast-forwarded gameplay. And if there's anything specific about the map, like buildings or huge structures, I'll do a quick fly-through of the map before. Then I'll talk a little bit about it, and then if I still have some extra gameplay left over, I will just play some music and let you watch the rest of it. But anyway, I'm really, really hoping to start custom games soon, and then we can get a whole bunch of more map videos out to you. I'm sorry I can't get out as many as I like. I have not a lot of spare time to do these, because they take kind of a while to do. But, you know, please, please, please give us messages if you want to join custom games or anything, because we could really, really, really need your help. We really, really, really need your help. And, that's pretty much all I have to say about this map. It is extremely fun. 15 minutes in this game blows by so fast. And the more people you have, the more fun it is. And it's just total hectic funness, I guess. Sure, total hectic funness. Put that in a dictionary. So I'm just gonna let you finish watching the video, and I will put some music on for you guys. I don't know. Let's put on some 80s music. Not just music, like a real song. I don't know, I'll figure it out. By the way, I give credit to whatever song I wrote. I'll put it in the description below. Alright, peace out, guys. Thank you.
Bye.